Fire destroyed a popular bar and restaurant in Monroeville this morning. Happened at the Overlook Lounge. Royce Jones tells us the owner was in the kitchen when the fire broke out.
Fire crews here in Monroeville spent hours battling this fire inside the Overlook Lounge here on James Street. I'm told nobody was hurt, but the owner was here when it happened, and she watched the whole thing go up in flames. Rose Karish is in her 90s. The Overlook has been in her family for more than 60 years.
Best sandwiches in town.
Yesterday, she sold out of those sandwiches, meatball to be specific. Today, Rose says she was making more meatballs in the pizza oven when the building caught fire.
I jumped up and I went over and it went up in flames.
Flames spread from the bar to the upper levels of the building. It burned so bad you could see smoke shooting stories up in the air from miles away. A KDKA viewer sent us this photo from the Sam's Club parking lot just over the hill. Thankfully, nobody was hurt. Some firefighters were treated at the scene, though.
They're doing good. They had to do a little bit of rehab at first, but they rotate guys out very quickly. But they came back and they're doing really well at it.
This fire remains under investigation by the fire marshal, but the owner says she thinks this building is damaged beyond repair. In Monroeville, I'm Royce Jones, KDKA News.